welcome again. We have a quick hold, today I'm going to show you how to get access to your oil filter on your Peugeot 208 GTI. That's the first step. As you can see, there's a little clip here, which you just get like a pick. Let's just pop the middle centre of it up, like so. And the whole thing literally just comes out, you just put it on the side. Next step, so literally pull this plastic out. See, just like that, and then pull off the air filter housing pipe in. Literally this one here. Literally this. It literally just pops straight out. And as you can see, that's the oil filter just down there. Quite a silly place to put it, really. But that's how you get access to it. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Gab Official. Please like and subscribe for further content.